who would bring my glory back. I'm looking for somebody who, like Samuel, would say, now is my time. Open your eyes. I want you to imagine that God is walking around and he's looking for somebody. I want you to imagine right now that you are laying on a bed and God is calling you. I want you three to say your name. One, two, three. One, two, three, say your name. One, two, three, say your name. I want you to imagine tonight that God is calling you and he's saying, only you can bring my glory back. God is walking around you like a bed, someone laying in a bed like Samuel was. And he's saying, you are the chosen one. You are the chosen one. You are the one that's going to bring my anointing. I wonder if you would get up like Samuel and you would say, God, it's me that you can use. I don't know what it's going to look like. I don't know what it's going to sound like. But God, you can use me. I am the chosen one. I am the chosen one. I am the one that you can use to bring your glory back.
Amen.
Simple word tonight. Will you bring God's glory back?